label as an original version all the time. I like that better than the CD version.
What I love about performing on a ship is during that song, there's just a sort of gentle rocking happening during that song that is completely appropriate for me. The Monkey Rock.
Monkey Rock.
That's your next album title, right? Monkey Rock. A Little Monkey Rock. A Little Night Monkey Rock. But, yeah, this is a huge bummer of a set. Does everybody close their eyes and think about kittens for just a second? Oh, so cute. Oh, man. Is yours really cute, the one that you're thinking of? Mine is sad.
Yours is sad!
Oh, no!
Just hear you talking.
Keep watery eyes. Is that a tune, Jim Buckner? It's not even here. Fuck that guy. He's out in the lobby collecting to the $20 bills. Come on! It's the same every time. The second cruise, they start taking liberties, you know? This is a weird pre-breakup song or something about a guy who's really kind of messed up.
Enjoy.
Which differentiates it from your other songs somehow. Yeah. It's called Make You Cry.
Yeah.